Alright, so now we're going to talk a little more about the brain, in particular the brain stem and the spinal cord. The brain and spinal cord are covered by three connective tissue layers called meninges. The outermost and thickest layer is the dura mater, or tough mother. When the dura is retracted, one can see the second very thin layer called the arachnoid mater. On the brain, one can see the cerebral veins beneath the arachnoid mater. The third meningeal layer is the pia mater, which closely invests the brain and spinal cord. Cerebrospinal fluid bathes the brain and spinal cord and is found between the arachnoid and pia layers in the subarachnoid space. May knowledge be increased into you. May you excel and abound in all things good. Stay well, stay whole. See you on the next track, baby. You're Doctor of the Day. Let's go.